to advance animal welfare, we have to be aware that it will need to be done in a context of sustainable development. And so it's very important to integrate all the different dimensions of sustainable development, including the animal welfare aspects. And it's good to discuss that within the European Parliament, because the EU has a big role here to develop policies that can help and support that integration.